Welcome to this tutorial on how to use Microsoft Teams phones. At CU Boulder, we're updating our phones from Cisco to Teams. There will be three models in use, the 405, 435, and 455 HD phones by AudioCodes. In this video, we'll be going over the 405. We'll cover the basic features of the phone, including how to make calls, redial numbers, put calls on hold and make another call, transfer calls, automatically forward calls to another number, and make a three-way conference call. To make a call, pick up the handset, enter the phone number, and press the dial softkey or OK button. If you do not press the softkey or OK button, the number will automatically be dialed after 5 seconds. It's important to note that the softkeys are the four unlabeled buttons directly underneath the screen. The functions of these keys change based on the screen you're currently on, with the label changing as necessary. To redial a number, from the home screen, click the redial button, select a dialed number, and press the dial softkey or OK button. To put a call on hold and make another call, press the hold button and then the new call softkey. Enter a phone number and press the dial softkey. To return to the held call, press the resume softkey. To transfer a call, press the BXFER softkey while in a call. Enter the number of the person you're transferring the call to and press the trans softkey. To automatically forward calls to another number, from the home screen, press *33* and enter the number you want calls to be forwarded to. To deactivate call forwarding, press *32*. To make a three-way conference call, call the first participant, click the conf softkey, enter the phone number of the third participant, and click the dial softkey. You can also visit our help form at oit.colorado.edu/teams-calls-support. Use this form if you need additional service figuring out the Teams phones. Thank you for watching, and we hope this video was helpful in understanding the basic features of the 405 HD AudioCodes phone. For more information, visit our website at oit.colorado.edu/tutorial/405-HD-guide.